I'm here with Ole Blomberg, winner of the par closest to the pin on number three, 143-yard par three. Tell us a little bit about the shot.
Well, the shot was, for me, I used my six iron just to make sure I got it there. Took a good swing, solid connection, put it about 3 feet from the pin, and the best part, I putted it in for a birdie.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.